Kelly.
Friends, family, and the community are preparing to say their final goodbyes to fallen St. Louis police officer Tomas Bohannon. Now, Officer Bohannon was killed last Saturday after responding to a shooting call in South St. Louis. Fox 2's Michelle Medeiros joins us live from the Central West End, where the funeral services will be held later today.